What to watch on Amazon Prime that's new this week? Streamline recommends Shutter Island as the thing you should watch on Amazon Prime this week. Amazon adds the movie on June 26. This movie features Leonardo DiCaprio as a detective investigating a criminal mental institution on an island in the 1950s. DiCaprio's character encounters various mysteries that he needs to solve. Martin Scorsese directed the film. As Inception debuted just a few months later, Shutter Island seems to have been a bit forgotten in the pantheon of DiCaprio's best roles. Perhaps this is also because the movie earned mixed reviews at the time. Shutter Island is still a fun thriller that's well worth checking out, though. The writing is pretty heavy-handed, but this choice works given all the talent involved. You can watch the trailer below, as well as read about the other shows and movies Amazon Prime adds this week. View photos. Shutter Island is coming to Amazon Prime. Shutter Island more. Here's the trailer. What else is new this week? Shutter Island is pretty much your only option this week. In case you're curious, If You Give a Mouse a Cookie is a children's show adapted from the famous book about a relentlessly greedy mouse. The full Amazon Prime list for the rest of the week, June 26th, Shutter Island, If You Give a Mouse a Cookie, Season 1, Streamline Newsletter. Streamline now has a weekly newsletter. If you want streaming news and recommendations like these in your inbox on Saturdays, you can subscribe here. View photos gsubjank/hp more. This article originally appeared on HuffPost.